Hi there, my name is Larisa Black, a science teacher of 16 years, and today I want to show you one of my favorite edtech tools. It's called SchoolAI. SchoolAI is an all-in-one AI-powered educational platform which is designed for K-12 students and teachers to personalize learning, automate administrative tasks, and provide real-time insights into student progress. Now, spaces are these interactive guided experiences powered by AI. First, go to Spaces, click on Discover or Create. We're going to go ahead with Discover because we're going to use one of the pre-created common activities for our classes. We're going to get started with Video Explorer, one of my favorites. Video Explorer turns passive video watching into an engaging interactive experience. As students watch that assigned video, an AI chatbot pauses at key moments to ask more probing questions that are aligned to that learning objective. On the teacher side of the platform, you can monitor engagement and see what students are learning in real time. It's amazing. Setup is quick. Paste the link to the video, then add a little bit about your learning goals. Select your grade level and the number of questions that you'd like the chatbot to ask, then click Launch. Instead of passively watching, students are engaging, asking questions, summarizing ideas, and getting instant feedback as they go. So it transforms a typical video into an interactive learning space where students are thinking with the video instead of just sitting through it. On the teacher dashboard side of Spaces, I can review every single student's interaction with the chatbots, which really helps me determine their degree of understanding. Plus, if you click on the groups button, the platform will also sort the class into groups based on their level of participation and comprehension. I hope that you and your students enjoy trying out Video Explorer. If you use School AI or something similar, let us know in the comments. Thanks for watching. Bye.